Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome to another episode of Let's Go Fishing Sim. Today we have a short clip. The number one question I get asked on this channel is how to equip dead bait. So here it is. It might not be self-evident for the game, but anyway, the dead bait people are looking to equip are these type right here, like the smelt. The smelt, the mackerel, the roach, the smelt, and then the heads. So the mackerel head, the smelt head, the roach head, right? So basically, in order to equip this bait, you need a number 2 size hook. As you can see, when I have a number 6 hook equipped, and I go to the dead section, all I can find is chopped worm. So I go over here and I equip number 2. It doesn't matter which kind, I'll put on the 2 crank rig, then I'll go back to the dead bait section and boom, there they are. So all you have to do is buy yourself a number 2 hook and then you'll have access to all of these large dead baits. Anyway, again, that is the number one question I get asked, so I figured I'd make a short little video about it. Thank you guys for all the subscribers. Leave a like if you like the content. And yeah, if you write a comment, I would love that. And I do read all the comments. So anyway, I hope you guys have a great day. Take care.